I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Apple One free trial or subscription on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the screen. Your account menu opens. Step 3. Tap Subscriptions. A list of your iPhone and iPad subscriptions is shown. Step 4. Tap the Apple One subscription in this list. Information associated with your Apple One subscription is displayed. You can choose to either choose which of the individual services you want to cancel as part of Apple One, or you can cancel all of the services that are part of Apple One. In this example, I'll tap Choose Individual Services. The next screen prompts you to choose which services you want to keep. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to any individual Apple services you want to keep, and then tap Cancel Apple One at the bottom of this screen. The next screen prompts you to confirm that you want to cancel your Apple One subscription. Step 6. Tap Confirm. The next screen confirms that your Apple One subscription or free trial has successfully been canceled. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.